go ahead.
Good morning.
Good morning, it's Sheldon from aboard American Airlines 2783, nonstop service to Dallas, Fort Worth. We're glad you're here this morning. We're expecting a nearly full flight today. As you make way to your seat, kindly step into your row, allow those behind you to pass so we can continue boarding. On our tool audio carrying items, please place larger items in the overhead compartment. Smaller items must go underneath the seat in front of you. Roll of boards and larger suitcases will fit on...
There's some weather around. I'm going to try to find a nice smooth ride. Welcome aboard. Thank you, Flight American.
American Airlines 2783, nonstop service to Dallas, Fort Worth. Again, we're glad you're here this morning. Your flight crew for this flight is Captain Mark Jacobs, not to be confused with the famous fashion designer, and First Officer Sean McGlade. My name is Don. I will be your lead flight attendant this morning. From Fresno to Dallas, Fort Worth, our flying time, 2 hours and 36 minutes at an altitude of 31,000 feet. Weather conditions over in Dallas, Fort Worth, mostly cloudy skies, temperature of 75 degrees Fahrenheit, which is going to be 24 degrees Celsius. Your safety is very important to us here at American Airlines. We ask you please pause, give your undivided attention to your seat back screens as we review some very important safety features on board our Boeing 737-800 series aircraft. Your attention, please.
If you are sitting in an exit seat, please review the safety card in the seat pocket. You may need to open the exit in an emergency. Let a flight attendant know if you are unwilling to operate the exit or do not meet the exit seat requirements.
Slides to use in an emergency. In a water evacuation, life rafts are in marked ceiling compartments. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. This aircraft is designed with escape lighting on or near the floor. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. In the event of an evacuation, escape path lighting will appear. Follow the lights until you've reached your exit. Leave all carry-ons behind. Just head quickly and safely to the nearest exit. And don't forget, it may be behind you. Now, if the airplane loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, grab the closest mask and pull down. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth like so. Then slip the band over your head and tighten by pulling the straps on either side. Just breathe. Even if the plastic bag doesn't inflate, oxygen is flowing. And remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located either under or between your seat. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. For help locating them, see your safety card. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube on the side. In the water, a light on your vest will illuminate. And please, only inflate your vest outside the airplane. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. The crew will now be coming around to do a final cabin check. After takeoff, we'll be back with more information. And if you need anything, don't hesitate to ask. As always, we're here to make your flight great. Because great is what we're going for.
Thank you.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. And keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
And Lenny Shulman, it is our pleasure to be the first to welcome you to Dallas-Fort Worth, where the local time is going to be 5:49. Dallas-Fort Worth is going to be 2 hours ahead of Fresno. If you want to adjust your watches, please feel free to do so. On behalf of your Dallas-Fort Worth base crew, as well as everyone here at American Airlines and our One World Alliance partners, we'd like to again take this opportunity to thank you for choosing American Airlines this morning. We certainly hope you have enjoyed the flight. It's been a pleasure having you on board today, and we do look forward to seeing you again on a future American Airlines flight. We wish you a safe and pleasant stay in the Dallas-Fort Worth area, or wherever your final destination may be today. As the captain mentioned, we will be arriving at the C terminal at C Lake Charlie, gate number 28. And if Dallas-Fort Worth is your final destination, baggage claim is going to be C Lake Charlie 26. If you are making a connection here in the Dallas-Fort Worth International Airport, an American Airlines representative will be at the top of the jet bridge with a complete list of connections. They'll be more than happy to assist you. There are also TV monitors located throughout the airport. We hope you enjoy the rest of your morning as well as afternoon. Have a safe and pleasant remainder of your weekend, and welcome to Dallas-Fort Worth. Next, verify disarm your doors and stand by for all call.
I don't know. Overall, the altitude we have filed should work out nice for us. Basically, there's some really big storms that were going around, and they really shake up the air and cause bumps. So whatever ride is out there, that's what we're going to have. And it wasn't bad at all coming down, really. We were able to make the most of it, find a decent ride. So I just wanted to let you know now, I got about 5 minutes of work up here to do. So those of you that need to use the restroom, go ahead and get up and use the restroom. In the next 5 minutes, we would be considered that other people make it quick, no selfies in the restrooms. Get in and get out if you can. Because we'll probably have that seatbelt sign on for sure for at least the first 30 minutes. And then we'll have to sit you down early into Kansas City. So thank you for your understanding with the bumps today and the storms and the longer flight time. But we can promise you a safe flight, and we'll be talking with the air traffic control and other pilots to make it as smooth as possible. So just follow the flight attendants. If they're in their seats, that means you need to be in your seats and follow the seatbelt sign. Thanks for your patience today. We appreciate it. I imagine as we taxied in a little while ago, there were a lot of planes. Every plane was pretty much parked at the gate, so we can encounter a very long line for takeoff. So we'll keep you informed, but just sit back, relax, be patient, read a nice book. Once we get in route, above 10,000 feet, you can watch some free movies if you download the AA.com app now while you're on the ground. Thanks for choosing America. Welcome aboard.
board American Airlines flight 374 to Kansas City. Your flight crew for this flight is Captain Glenn Morris, First Officer Captain Juan. From Dallas, Fort Worth to Kansas City, our flight time will be 1 hour and 2 minutes at an altitude of 25,000 feet. Kansas City's weather conditions are mostly cloudy, temperatures 64 degrees Fahrenheit, 18 Celsius.
Thank you for your attention. Enjoy your flight.
crosswind opening over the entrance of the United States to the third flight. Now you have a choice of traveling by air, and then you can choose to air and airline. Take one over one. Have a great day.
Verify confirmed or stand by for all calls.